We know the battle ahead will be long, but always remember that no matter what obstacles stand in our way, nothing can stand in the way of the power of millions of voices calling for change.
I have a dream.
Africa is young, and Africa is rapidly transforming. And I don't need to repeat it to this audience, science is key to this rapid transformation.
So what I do, I take plastic waste, put it in the reactor. The top right corner, I get fuel oils.
I'm a medical scientist. My research focus is on high blood pressure or hypertension. Elevated blood pressure is the leading cause of death on the planet.
There's an urgent need for development of special strategies to help make the current treatment against TB work better.
J'abolis les colonies d'années de la terre pour que les colonies dans mon rêve, le racisme éliminé, xénophobe éliminé.
So now, I want to be bold. And I want to claim that the next great discovery about our universe will happen within the African shores. Of course it will. Africa is co-hosting the Square Kilometre Array project, which will be thousands of telescopes with a total collecting area of a square kilometre.
In the time evolution of science in Africa should be viewed in a dualistic way, just as in science, as a duality between quantum and classical.
The water, energy, food nexus is extremely challenging because each one of the components of the nexus has its own problems, its own challenges, and different ways to address each one of them.
The major impact of our technology is one, we will have healthcare access role in Africa.
What we are trying to do is to use the plastic waste as binder to make plastic cement.
This is why I have Happy Mama, which is a maternal health solution that uses interactive voice response and SMS to pass vital information regarding health to mothers.
And the winner is Moses Bankera from Sierra Leone.
I am passionate about the fact that we need to enhance the STEM-related sciences for health research in Africa to ensure work that, like mine, is accelerated here in Africa.
La plus grande opportunité que possède l'Afrique par rapport au développement de la recherche et de la technologie, c'est sa population qui est relativement jeune. Donc c'est un potentiel qui est incroyable et qui, j'espère, sera exploité dans les années à venir.
You have a continent with enormous potential, actually, to feed the world and to address our food security challenges. But we also find that we are pressed with this growing population.
I would like to send a message that helping our kids moving from science to belief, to culture and curiosity is the key to the development of science in Africa.
Avant tout, ce qui vous motive, c'est l'amour de la découverte.
Nos jeunes lauréats nous ont montré de quoi le continent est capable.
Dans mon rêve, y'a pas d'homme qui est dominé, pas de peuple qui est dominé, pas de terre qui est dominée et l'état tout seul.
Nous nous engageons à accorder une priorité à l'orientation des femmes vers le STEAM afin de réduire les disparités de genre dans ce domaine.
C'est le phoque éliminé, homophobe éliminé, antisémite et camite éliminé.
We are proud to be part of NEF. We are proud to have sponsored this. We're proud to make this reality come true, and we hope to see you all in Kigali in 2 years.
Nous voudrions remercier les Sénégalais pour nous avoir chaleureusement accueillis dans ce pays.
Je déclare clos le Next Einstein Forum et je vous souhaite un bon retour dans vos pays respectifs.